the light bulbs you might have around your home or garage. But Shat-R-Shield, based in Salisbury, creates a much safer version because everyone has a protective coating.
If you think about food processing or a manufacturing facility, if glass shards get into any of those products, it's going to cost that company thousands and thousands of dollars a minute. And there's the potential for contamination.
These are standard size bulbs with the coating added so companies can use them with their existing fixtures. And if they break, no problem.
Now think about it. If you've ever popped a fluorescent tube before, you know what a mess it is. But look at that. All the bits of glass safely contained within that coating.
Other high-intensity bulbs are powder-coated with the protection literally baked on. Now Shat-R-Shield is branching out from creating coated bulbs to entire fixtures. That's because a lot of manufacturers are paying more attention to lighting, making it a real priority.
It's about even productivity. When you light up an area well, your people feel better about the place that they work. So there's a lot of uplighting that's done in a facility so that it doesn't look like a dungeon and people are happy to come to work.
LED lighting can also adapt to new trends where companies will be able to vary the brightness, the color temperature, even have it changed to create optimal conditions throughout the day.
There's a lot that goes into it that you really have to pay attention to. And, you know, as a company, Shat-R-Shield has done this big pivot, and we'll continue to follow the industry and make sure that we're staying right there with it.
Next year, Shat-R-Shield will celebrate 50 years in business, keeping companies and employees safe, even when things go wrong.